Nightbot. Miss me?
Harley, how did you get this number?
Don't you worry about that. I wanted you to know that you'll be seeing me again real soon. Goodbye!
She hung up on me.
On the ground!
Give it up, or else!
We updated the board while you were out.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family.
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Master Richard?
It was typical Harley. I'm just mad we let her play around with us like that.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
I make a point of never betting on what Harley might do, but she does have a soft spot for the freaks.
A good place to start, then.
Profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
These records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot. The Penguin. He's like everyone else in here, except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget Harley's still out there. You have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.
I've intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
They conduct pretty dangerous experiments in there, don't they? I'll head over now.
At least someone's trying to help.
Less obvious entrance. Time's up for clocking.
It's locked. That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I have questions. Tell me what you know and I leave.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting reform citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed, huh? I believe that when I see it. It is weird you did your time, though. Unlike your friends.
Someone's done their homework.
Who's giving out the get-out-of-jail-free cards?
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Just tell me what I need to know.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it!
Belfry, our friend Cobblepot wasn't in the mood to chat. Whatever he knows, he won't say.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Sounds good. See you there.
GCR and 1 second press.
New data was added to the board.
Penguin wouldn't talk. I don't have the same sway here I had back in Bloodhaven.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so caught up in Batman's last case, we haven't been paying attention to the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Plus Penguin's own businesses. Maybe if we pay those a visit, take care of a few of the crimes, he'll be ready to talk.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Batman's gonna be a tough act to follow.
You never were one for stage fright. An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
Sorry have been a ghost since the funeral. But I just realized I forgot to send flowers.
Today's Gotham Minute. We focus on a...
If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Center, head straight to the roof.
Known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedo guests of the Iceberg Lounge. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice for what matters to you.
What's Nightwing doing around here?
Electricity surges have been spotted. Use caution in responding. No need to ask for special treatment. I got moves for all of you. Better moral compass. That's it?
Saw that coming. Do this all night?